of the world. Pageantry Magazine. Paradise Sound and Lighting, executive producers of the 65th Miss Florida pageant. Image Technical Services and the Portofino Bay Hotel, a Lowe's hotel. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 65th Annual Miss Florida Scholarship Program. My name is Bob Renison. I'm President and Chief Executive Officer of the Miss America Program, and we're proud to be the world's largest provider of scholarships for women. Enjoy tonight's show, and thank you very much for tuning in.
Stay tuned. The 65th Annual Miss Florida Pageant will continue after these messages.
Islands of Adventure, the most amazing theme park ever created. Now thrilling families at Universal Orlando. Step inside the whimsical world of Dr. Seuss. Explore the real-life Jurassic Park. Ride with Spider-Man in the world's most spectacular 3D adventure. Come visit the all-new Islands of Adventure, one of two must-see theme parks at Universal Orlando. Two parks, 2 days, one great vacation.
Until then, here's how you'll get your thrills. The Mercedes-Benz coupes and convertibles.
It's a rare occurrence you won't want to miss, where everything is on sale during the Chrysler June 2000 sale. Now in June, you can get the biggest cash allowances of the year. $1,500 on Chrysler 300M, the latest in the line of performance legends. And get $1,000 on Chrysler Concorde, Sebring Coupe, and Convertible. The Chrysler June 2000 sale. You've never seen a June like this before, and you won't see a June like this again.
Void where prohibited. Offer only good in select markets. Not available on vehicles shown. Just a few of the words you won't find in our fine print. Introducing Mitsubishi's No Excuses event. Get 1.9% APR for 5 years when you buy any new 2000 Mitsubishi, the fastest growing Japanese car company in America. Oh, and don't worry. Hurry, Mitsubishi's No Excuses event won't last long.
Thank you.
Sunshine State at the Miss America pageant. Miss University of Miami, Marissa Ann Kraut.
A 20-year-old junior at the University of Miami.
Miss Tri-County, Summer Healy Chapin.
Good evening, a 22-year-old student attending Ron's College this fall.
Miss Orlando, Charlene Glossy.
A 19-year-old senior at Florida Southern College.
Miss University of Central Florida, Jenna Eaton.
A 21-year-old senior at the University of Central Florida.
Miss Homestead, Jessica Fuentes.
19-year-old student at Miami Bay Community College.
Miss Largo, Annie Hall.
An 18-year-old student attending the University of South Florida.
Miss Seminole, Kimberly Kolinsky.
A 22-year-old student at the University of South Florida.
Miss Island Coast, Linda Croa.
A 22-year-old graduate of Flagler College.
Miss Silver Springs, Emily Martin.
A 20-year-old graduate of Florida Community College in Jacksonville.
Miss Azalea, Shauna Pender.
A 20-year-old senior at Florida State University.
Miss University of South Florida, Ann Puncasso.
I'm 23 years old, graduating this summer from the University of South Florida.
Miss Florida Gator, Amanda Taylor.
A 21-year-old senior at the University of Florida.
Miss Orange Blossom, Landria Abshire.
A 24-year-old senior at the University of South Florida.
Miss South Florida Fair, Shannon Ford.
A 23-year-old graduate of Florida National University.
Miss North Florida, Melanie Hill.
A 24-year-old senior attending the University of Phoenix.
Miss Seminole County, Shannon Kelly.
A 24-year-old graduate student at Florida International University.
Miss Palm Beach County, Robin Long.
A 24-year-old graduate of the University of Tampa.
Miss Ocala, Marion County, Annie Morgan.
A 19-year-old sophomore at the University of Florida.
Miss South Florida Coast, Michelle Rivers.
23 years old from the fabulous Florida Keys.
Miss Midnight Sun, Ashley Sonic.
A 19-year-old sophomore at the Boston Conservatory.
Miss Pasco County Fair, Shannon Chambeau.
A 19-year-old sophomore at St. Leo University.
Miss Apopka, Amber C.
A 23-year-old senior at the University of North Florida.
Miss Charlotte Harbor, Erin Bishop.
20-year-old senior at the University of South Florida.
Miss Dade County, Victoria LaCour.
A 22-year-old graduate of the University of Miami.
Miss St. Petersburg, Allison Leary.
A 24-year-old graduate student at the University of South Florida.
Miss North Miami, Mia Mastroianni.
A 23-year-old graduate of the University of Miami.
Miss Hillsborough County, Jamie Riney.
A 23-year-old graduate of Florida Southern College.
Miss Tampa Bay, Mary Christie Sheffield.
A 24-year-old graduate of Warner Southern College.
Miss Heart of Florida, Natalie Wells.
21-year-old student at Seminole Community College.
Miss University of Florida, Karen Williams.
A 20-year-old senior at the University of Florida.
Miss Gulf Coast, Megan Jordan Berry.
A 21-year-old senior at Florida State University.
Miss Tampa, Christina Bermudez.
A 21-year-old junior at the University of South Florida.
Miss Pasco County, Jennifer Feeney.
A 23-year-old student at Tallahassee Community College.
Miss Sunshine, Kelly Gaudet.
A 21-year-old junior at the University of Miami.
Miss Jacksonville, Marlise Amia Ladson.
A 21-year-old graduate of Jacksonville University.
Miss Miami, Latarsha Long.
A 23-year-old senior at the University of Miami.
Miss First Coast, Candace Rodas.
A 24-year-old graduate student at Florida State University.
Miss Plant City, Courtney Stangry.
A 21-year-old senior at the University of South Carolina.
Jeb Bush. I'd like to welcome you to the 65th annual Miss Florida pageant. This pageant has helped many young women pursue their dreams. Florida's proud to be part of the world's largest scholarship organization for young women. I applaud the bright, talented young women who continue this tradition by competing for the Miss Florida 2000 title and the chance to compete for the Miss America title. I commend the many volunteers who have contributed countless hours to make this pageant a success. Best of luck to each of the contestants tonight.
Comes over people at SeaWorld. There must be something in the water.
Chevy Impala has the highest front crash rating possible from the federal government, 5 stars. So adjust the seats, get comfortable, and let your cares fade away.
Now lease the 2000 Impala for as low as $259 a month. Residency restrictions apply. Call for important lease details.
Let's go for a drive. Impala, we'll be there.
Silver All-Star Slams, like a Dagwood Slam, Shamrock Slam, Sausage Lover Slam, and more. Starting at only $2.99. No wonder the price is so low, it's time to
celebrate good times. Come on!
Ice cream, you scream, extreme ice cream, you browse this dead purple mint chocolate chip for a dream. Ice cream sandwich, English coffee, so rich, Oreo. Chocolate hot rocks, black forest, cherry chop, Mississippi, my delicious daughter, shortcake, candy pop, Sunday, flirt it up six ways. I'm a Reese's, gotta hit the nemesis.
Extreme ice cream.
Introducing Breyers Ice Cream Parlor. 16 fully loaded flavors that are anything but vanilla.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Miss America 1990, Debbie Turner.
Good evening. I am so glad to be back in Orlando and a part of the Miss Florida pageant. It gives me great pleasure this evening to introduce to you Mr. Wayne Brady from ABC's Whose Line Is It Anyway?
Hello.
You go, boy.
You know, that's
like
right.
This.
Hey, everybody.
Getting jiggy with it.
That's right. Come on now.
Well, welcome to the Miss Florida pageant. This is your first experience with the Miss America system.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
And aren't these ladies lovely?
These ladies are incredible. Give them a round of applause, everyone. Just incredible. Just great.
They've done a fantastic job all week long. And, of course, we're going to announce the top 10 and get into competition in just a moment. But all of these ladies are outstanding in their own right, and so we have some special awards that we'd like to make right now.
Absolutely. Through the generosity of Leonard and Marjorie Williams, we were able to award 3 community service awards to contestants who have demonstrated exceptional contributions in their communities through personal involvement. These awards total $3,500. They are... Here they come. Second runner-up and winner, $500, Jamie Riney, Miss Hillsborough County. Congratulations. And now the first runner-up and winner of $1,000, Kimberly Kalinsky, Miss Seminole. Congratulations. And now the winner of $2,000, Amber Singh, Miss Apopka.
Congratulations to those ladies, but we're not finished yet. The Miss America State Scholar Award goes to a contestant with exemplary academic achievement. The $1,000 scholarship goes to Charlene Clossy, Miss Orlando. Congratulations to you.
Congratulations.
I feel like we're crowning Miss Florida already.
I'm so nervous.
I know, but your hair looks great. The Miss America State Community Service Award goes to a contestant that demonstrates excellence and commitment in volunteerism. And the winner of a $1,000 scholarship is Courtney Stangry, Miss Plant City. Congratulations to all of you ladies. You've done a wonderful job. You deserve the award. Thank you. Let's walk this way. It's now the time that we've all been waiting for. It's time to announce the 10 contestants with the highest score from the preliminary competition. These ladies will compete for the title of Miss Florida. And if we are ready, may I have the envelope, please?
Ooh.
Oh, this is the exciting part. Thank you so very much.
Ooh, here we go.
While I'm opening this, everybody at the count of 3, yell out the name of the person you want to be in the top 10. 1, 2, 3, go. Well, you would make a very good misunderstood.
Thank you.
All right, let's announce the top 10. You ready?
Here we go.
You ready, ladies? Here we go. Our first semifinalist this evening is Miss Hillsborough County, Jamie Riney.
Yes. Our second is Miss Tampa Bay, Mary Christy Sheffield.
Semifinalist number three, Miss Azalea Shauna Pinder.
All right. At four, Miss First Coast, Candace Products.
Semifinalist number five this evening is Miss Jacksonville, Marlis Anil Lassen.
Now our sixth semifinalist, Miss Sunshine, Kelly Garnett.
Incredible. Congratulations and come on down, Miss Orange Blossom, Landria Abshire.
This is making me nervous right now.
I know.
Number eight, Miss Seminole County, Shannon Kelly.
Oh my goodness, we're down to the last two spots. Our ninth semifinalist this evening is Miss University of Florida, Erin Williams.
Wow.
Oh my goodness. The last one.
And rounding it all out, coming in at the coveted 10th position, everyone, it's Miss North Florida, Maddie Hill.
Oh my goodness.
Congratulations.
Congratulations to all of the ladies who've done a beautiful job. One of these ladies will be Miss Florida 2000. Young women, let's introduce the individuals who have the challenging task of judging your representatives from around the state.
Our first judge, Brad Heber, is the director of public events for Augustana College in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. His pageant experience covers some 24 years in the Miss South Dakota pageant system. Our second judge, Jay Collier Merrill, is chairman of the Florida Arts Council, a division of the Office of Cultural Affairs for the state of Florida. He is in charge of the Florida Arts Council to make more art more available to more people. Our third judge is Alan Klaus. Alan is the executive director of the Miss North Carolina pageant. Having been on the board of directors and executive committee of the Miss North Carolina pageant for several years, he has served as its president and executive director for the past 4 years. Our fourth judge, Nan Tenenbaum, is the president CEO of the Miss Alabama pageant. She is a certified teacher and consultant in family and consumer sciences. She is an accomplished judge with over 100 preliminaries as well as 12 state pageants. Our final judge, Lincola Sullivan, earned the title of Miss Arkansas and was the first African American to place as a top five finalist in the Miss America pageant. She has a Bachelor of Science degree in Speech and Theater Arts, with emphasis in broadcasting.
Now it's time to learn how tonight's young women will be scored.
Earlier this week, each contestant met with our distinguished panel of judges for a private interview that makes up 30% of their score. Swimsuit and evening wear will each count as another 15%. And talent competition as 40%. That makes 100%, and for an exciting night of competition.
Watch for something new. For the first time, the Miss Florida pageant has given all of the contestants the option of choosing a one-piece or a two-piece swimsuit selection.
Stay tuned. The 65th annual Miss Florida pageant will continue.
Tells you exactly where and when a storm will hit. That's weather coverage you can count on.
Hyundai owners know value.
The warranty's the best in America. You feel secure and you know you have someone to rely on.
During the real sale event, the Hyundai Elantra is an even better value. It comes with the freedom of America's best warranty and air conditioning, stereo, and power package, all for just $12,234. Hurry in, because during the real sale event, the Hyundai Elantra is going real quick. Get the Elantra for just $12,234 during the real sale event.
Win a Roush Mustang.
Race into Hardee's. The only win.
Mark your calendar, because June is National Jeep Month, where you can save with our biggest factory dealer incentives of the year. When you buy Grand Cherokee Laredo or lease and get $2,750 in total values. And if you're a returning Daimler Chrysler lessee, you'll save with an additional $1,000 in loyalty lease cash. So hurry in, because this offer is only for a limited time. But the fun you'll have will last long after that. See your dealer during National Jeep Month.
You may not be thinking about news right now, but we are. Coverage you can count on Channel 9 Eyewitness News.
Christy Sheffield.
Brazil, Marlis Amia Latson.
Stay tuned. Coming up next, our contestants compete in the talent competition.
The following results were announced earlier this week. The following results were announced earlier this week.
Being the boss in the corporate world can be incredibly grueling. The power lunches, developing expansion plans, the employee reviews.
There's something big going on at Gatorland.
Last year's the summer at Gatorland, Florida residents enjoy $10.95 adult admission, one child free with paying adult, June 16th through July 31st.
Being a CEO ain't all it's cracked up to be. Man, I'm up to my armpits in crocodiles and alligators.
Visiting Orlando, the Holiday Inn at the Orlando Arena invites you to the magical uptown style of Central Florida. Enjoy world-class accommodations, over 5,000 feet of meeting space, work out on that fitness center, or bask in the warm summer sun with a relaxing swim. The Orlando Arena, one of Central Florida's famous attractions and home to the Orlando Magic, is just minutes away. Come celebrate with us all year long and have a great day.
Now at Rooms To Go, create your own room with armless, corner, and ottoman modular pieces. Get a 5-piece package, $9.99. 6 modular pieces plus lamp, cocktail, and end table, $14.99. Or our super 10-piece modular package, just $19.99. Now at Rooms To Go.
To me, this isn't a hobby. Or even a sport. It's an obsession. So if I can't get out to this exact spot, at this exact time of year, I may as well be bowling.
Get out there and expedition your Ford Outfitter. Outfitting you with the most far-reaching sport utilities on Earth. Ford Outfitters, no boundaries.
Now at Rooms To Go, get this unique West Indies design poster bed for just $4.99. Or get the complete poster bed with post, headboard, footboard, and wood rails, plus dresser and mirror for just $12.99. With no money down, no interest, and no payments till January 2002. Only at Rooms To Go.
Welcome back to the 65th annual Miss Florida pageant. It is now time for the talent competition, and we begin with contestant number one. Performing Time to Say Goodbye is Jamie Riney, Miss Hillsborough County.
solo sognano l'orizzonte mancan le parole. Si lo so che luce, luce in un istante quando mai che un sole. Se luce sei tu con me su. Le finestre mostraggi mie pure che hai ceso. Come la luce che hai incontrato per strada. Time to say goodbye. Party in Oromai. Prima come sono con te. Adesso ti vivi con te.
Presenting her inspired rendition of There's a Winner in You is Christy Sheffield. This is Tampa Bay.
Entry!
they fantastic?
That's one of my favorite songs in the whole world.
That is so, they've all done a great job, but we're not finished. More talent coming your way right after this commercial break. Don't go anywhere.
Higher, higher than you've ever dreamed. Oh yeah. Faster, faster than you've ever dared.
Is your career stuck in neutral? Then take the fast track to your future in a secure, high-paying job in the automotive industry. The automotive industry is expanding every day, and as it does, the need for talented, dependable sales representatives expands with it. Put your future in overdrive with Fast Track to Your Future. Fast Track to Your Future is a partnership of local automotive dealers now in search of qualified men and women. Take the fast track to your future today. To learn more, log on to www.wftv.com.
When Ben Crenshaw and Steve Elkington had a day off, they loved to go for a drive. You can too in a new 2000 Buick LeSabre. Now Florida residents get $1,500 cash back, plus $400 golf bonus cash for a limited time in honor of the Buick Classic. That's a total of $1,900 on the best-selling full-size car in America. Hurry, $1,900 cash back ends June 30th. So don't miss it. See your Buick dealer today.
Welcome back to the 65th annual Miss Florida pageant. I'm an idiot.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
You're cute, so you can't be an idiot.
Oh, well, thank you. Right now, we're headed right back to our talent portion of the show with talent contestant number four, Candace Rodas. Miss First Coast is here to entertain you with her baton twirling to Sing, Sing, Sing.
Jacksonville.
Miss Jacksonville. Right on. And now, coming up sixth, performing a lyrical dance to I Am Changing, Kelly Gaudette, Miss Sunshine.
Resort. I've stayed there all week. It is a great place to stay. Let's enjoy.
65th Annual Miss Florida Scholarship Pageant is brought to you by From City Walk at Universal Orlando, Margaritaville, Motown Cafe, and Pops D'Amore. Universal Orlando.
Islands of Adventure, the most amazing theme park ever created. Now thrilling families at Universal Orlando. Step inside the whimsical world of Dr. Seuss. Explore the real-life Jurassic Park. Ride with Spider-Man in the world's most spectacular 3D adventure. Come visit the all-new Islands of Adventure, one of two must-see theme parks at Universal Orlando.
Why is Pacific Garden Liquid Hand Soap so special? Is it the soothing moisturizers? The light botanical scents? Or the gentle antibacterial properties? Why is Pacific Garden so special? Because so are your hands. Pacific Garden, do something special for your hands.
Okay, who wants the last cheeseburger?
Y-O-N. In my house, I have a stair climber. In my house,
I have a stationary bike.
In my house,
I have
a treadmill.
In my house, a rowing machine.
And they're all collecting dust.
Get out there in the new Explorer Sport from your Ford Outfitter. Outfitting you with the most far-reaching sport utilities on Earth. Ford Outfitters, no boundaries.
In. You're watching the 65th annual Miss Florida pageant. We're in the middle of the talent competition, and man, has it been fantastic, hasn't it, Wayne?
It's incredible. It's a great show.
They have done a fantastic job. We are ready to continue with tonight's talent competition with our seventh semifinalist. Lauren Abshire, or Splandria Abshire, Miss Orange Blossom, will be performing Here I Am.
All of my life will be together, you and I. I was afraid, but now my doubts and fears are gone. Here I am. I wouldn't change a thing if I had to live my life all over. I wouldn't change a thing if I had to live.
Here I am.
Abishir. Andrea Abishir, Miss Orange Blossom. Here I am. There she is.
There she is.
And right now, with her talent, number 8, Shannon Kelly, Miss Seminole County, will perform a lyrical ballet to As If We Never Said Goodbye. Seminole County. How could you ever say goodbye to her dancing like that?
Didn't you do a fantastic job? I know that this is your first experience with Miss America system. Are you surprised at the level of excellence and caliber?
Our contestants visited a place that they wouldn't want to swim. Let's see how they had their visit at Gatorland.
Get them back. task. Only Lowe's cuts the blinds you want with great brand names like Springs, Fullwood, and Levelor. All in around 15 minutes. All at a guaranteed low price. Custom size now blinds. Now at Lowe's. Improving home improvement.
When it comes to standard V6 torque, Chevy Silverado beats Ford F-150 and Dodge Ram 1500. That's why Silverado also beats Ford and Dodge in standard V6 towing capacity.
What'd you do to my truck?
I just gave it a wash.
And with an offer like this, we made a great truck look even better. Silverado, the truck from Chevy.
Man's gotta protect his image.
Mary,
yes, sir.
What is so great about the Rooms to Go delayed payment, no interest finance offer?
Well, that's easy, Ed. The furniture.
Furniture?
Sure, the furniture's the big story here. You've got to start with great-looking furniture at very low prices, then paying for it January 2002 is really exciting.
Did you say January 2002?
That's right, 18 months from now. And there's no money down, no payments, no accruals, no interest, no tricks.
Wow, now that really is great.
Ed, what do you expect?
I know. It's Rooms to Go.
We continue the talent competition in the 2000 Miss Florida pageant with Karen Williams, Miss University of Florida, singing The Power of the Dream.
Since the dawn of man, the strangest I can has brought together people of all nations. Every boy and girl, as they come into this world, they have the gift of hope and inspiration. There's nothing ordinary in the living of each day. There's a special part every one of us will play. Feel the flame forever burn, teaching lessons we must learn to bring us closer to the power of the dream. There's so much strength in all of us, every woman, child, and man. It's the moment that you think you can't, you'll discover that you can.
Singing after you is Melanie Hill, Miss North Florida.
Feel that I feel this way upon my neck.
that was Karen Williams, Miss University of Florida.
Hasn't all the talent just been incredible?
Just incredible.
You've done a great job. Are you surprised at the level of excellence with our talent competition?
You know what? I really was, because I didn't know in the pageants that everyone would just be so great, and it's a great show. I mean, I'm having a great time watching. I'm missing lines, obviously, because I was just watching.
Well, now that you know, we're not just a beauty pageant.
No, you're pretty, and you got brains.
And talent.
Yes, ma'am.
There you go. We'll have to keep this. Very good. Very good.
I know that.
And one who is pretty and talented and intelligent is our own Miss Florida, Kelly Meyer-Henry, who's down on the stage. Kelly?
Thanks, Debbie. That concludes this evening's talent competition. Earlier this week, the contestants were guests for a day at Universal Orlando's Islands of Adventure. Let's take a look at how much fun they had.
On Earth. Ford Outfitters. No boundaries. Are you a high school student looking for a fun, high-paying career with a great future? Then consider AYES, Automotive Youth Educational Systems. AYES is a unique school-to-career program where you can earn while you learn in the exciting field of automotive technology. With a strong emphasis on basic technical and academic skills, Automotive Youth Educational System is the fast track to your future in the automotive industry. For more information about AYES, visit our website at www.wftv.com.
Patrick of NSYNC fame met up with Kelly Meyer Henry and the Dancers. Chris is launching a new clothing line called Fu Mansquito. The Dancers premiered that clothing line at City Walk Stage earlier this week.
Hi, how you guys doing? I'm Chris from NSYNC, and right now we are in between shows on the middle of our tour. So I figured I'd come on down here and say hello to you, Kelly. Say hello to everybody out there at the pageant. And I want to thank you guys because we are wearing Fu Mansquito. And we've outfitted some of the dancers with Fu Mansquito, so we want to thank you guys so much for supporting us.
Well, thank you. This is very exciting for us. Thank you for allowing us to be a part of this sneak preview of the Spring 2G line. Earlier this week, the Miss Florida dancers showed off the Fu Mansquito collection at the City Walk Plaza stage. Let's take a closer look. Miss Florida 1999. If you'd like to book Miss Florida for an appearance, please contact the Christensen Group at area code 407-302-2272, extension 112, or visit our website at www.thechristensengroup.com. The Christensen Group is a full-service modeling and talent agency. The Christensen Group is a proud supporter of the Miss Florida Scholarship Pageant.
It's a rare occurrence you won't want to miss, where everything is on sale during the Chrysler June 2000 sale. Now in June, you can get the biggest cash allowances of the year on Chrysler minivans, 2,000 on Chrysler Town & Country, the ultimate minivan, and 1,500 on Voyager, America's lowest price minivan, or get great lease rates. The Chrysler June 2000 sale. You've never seen a June like this before, and you won't see a June like this again.
County, Jamie Riney. Shauna Pender. Sunshine Kelly Gaudet. Beautiful. These ladies have worked hard, but they took a break from all the rehearsals and hard work to have lunch at the world's largest hard rock cafe right here in Orlando. Take a look.
Continues as the 10 become 5. Stay tuned.
Stay tuned. The 65th annual Miss Florida pageant will continue.
There's a new creature lurking at SeaWorld. It's 15 stories tall, nearly a mile long, and slithers up to 65 miles per hour. Introducing Kraken. It's massive. It's powerful. It's a whole new species of coaster. The tallest, fastest, and only floorless coaster in Orlando. Kraken's on the loose, and SeaWorld will never be the same.
Look what $6.99 buys you at Rooms To Go. This maple dining room with table and four slapback side chairs, or this country pine set table and four side chairs, your choice, just $6.99. With no money down, no interest, and no payments till January 2002. Only at Rooms To Go.
By popular demand, our most successful sales event ever has been extended.
My Toyota!
Get incredible lease payments on our most popular trucks, like Tacoma. $169 a month on a 48-month lease with $1668 due at signing. Or get extra value package savings on 4Runner, up to $1,000. See your Toyota dealer now. The My Toyota sales event has been extended. But only for a limited time.
It's red, it's hot, and it saves you money.
This week at Holler Chevrolet.
The red hot saving shot.
2000 model Chevy S10 pickups for only $139 a month.
$139 a month.
$149 on 2000 Cavaliers.
$149 a month.
And just $259 a month
for full-size Silverado.
$259 a month.
This is your shot to really save on Chevys at Holler Chevrolet.
1 mile east of I-4 on Fairbanks Avenue in Winter Park.
Now at Rooms to Go, get this unique West Indies design poster bed for just $4.99. Or get the complete poster bed with post, headboard, footboard, and wood rails, plus dresser and mirror for just $12.99. With no money down, no interest, and no payments till January 2002. Only at Rooms to Go.
They're back. There he is.
Here's how you'll get your thrills. The Mercedes-Benz coupes and convertibles. Islands of Adventure, the most amazing theme park ever created. Now thrilling families at Universal Orlando. Step inside the whimsical world of Dr. Seuss. Explore the real-life Jurassic Park. Ride with Spider-Man in the world's most spectacular 3D adventure. Come visit the all-new Islands of Adventure, one of two must-see theme parks at Universal Orlando. Two parks, 2 days, one great vacation.
Hi, I'm Kelly Meyer Henry, Miss Florida 1999. If you're interested in becoming a contestant or a sponsor, please visit our website or email us. We would love to hear from you.
Welcome back to the 65th annual Miss Florida pageant. We started out with scores of contestants, then down to 10, now down to 5, and we have the chance to chat with them, get to know them just a little bit more, and allow the judges to make their final selection.
So we have a couple questions to ask you, ladies. And first off, before I ask these, you know what? You ladies are incredible.
Just you've done
incredible.
A wonderful job.
Congratulations. I'm so nervous for you right now, man.
I know, I am too. How are you guys feeling? Do you feel okay? Everybody feels
right.
Good. Heads are bobbing.
That's
good.
So let's just react. Everyone, just relax. Just these questions. Question number one. Contestant number one. To drink or drive requires an age limit. Should a law be enacted to set a minimum age limit for marriage licenses?
I think absolutely so, because when you're setting a law, it's because you are thinking in the best interest of people. And with marriage, I think you need to have enough mental capability and maturity to decide whether or not you're going to take on that relationship. All right. The audience agrees with you. Why have you chosen to pursue studying at the London Theatre Program?
I am so excited about this. I chose to study, in fact, the reason I chose to go to FSU, besides their fantastic football team, is because of their wonderful theater program, and the London Theater Program is part of that, and that's what actually attracted me in the beginning, and I know that by going over there, I'll be experiencing all different types of cultures and learning new techniques and styles so I can perfect my craft.
Very good. Wonderful. Thank you. Thank you, Adrian.
Contestant number two, Candace. Hazing on university campuses has recently increased. So how do you think such a dangerous activity can be eliminated?
We have to eliminate this problem. I think that a lot of universities now are taking steps to do so by educating us about it. I know as a member of the Greek system, we do get certain educational programs for this. And I think it's not just the Greek system, though, which we do hear the most about, but it's athletic programs as well. But education is the key, because years ago, we didn't hear so much about it, and now we are. So the more we can educate, the more we can eliminate it.
Educate and eliminate.
Okay. Now, Candace, a little bird told me that you want to host your own show. You got to choose. What type of show would that be?
I would love to host a show, kind of a cross between the nightly news and a morning show like The View. Something that I could bring about the issues that face us all today in a positive way, and bring it down to real life so that we can all relate to it. Because I think that's crucial. And as a 24-year-old, there are a lot of issues out there that I'm passionate about. And I want to do this. I want to bring it out to the public. That's why I love my job.
All right. Thank you, Candace.
Candace wants to keep it real. Contestant number three. Hey, Jamie. Hey.
Hello, hello.
What significant change do you think will result from the wearing of school uniforms in our public schools?
Oh, I think it's going to bring a positive change to anyone that's in the state of Florida if this changes, because a uniform is a way to unify everyone, making everyone feel on the same level. And I know from growing up in a parochial school, wearing a uniform every day made it a lot easier getting up in the morning, not worrying about what to have to put on. So definitely a great thing to do.
Now, Jamie, I understand that you have an interesting ancestor. Why is he so interesting?
Well, Zachariah Riney taught Abraham Lincoln in the great state of Kentucky, where my parents are from. And they put up a memorial in Bardstown, Kentucky. And I've visited the memorial several times, and it's been a passion of our families that Zachariah Riney taught Abraham Lincoln.
Well, I'd be doggone.
Well, I'm happy that he taught Abraham Lincoln, too. Melanie?
Hello.
Hey. Do you think the requirement of community service for graduating high school seniors and college students will make a difference?
Absolutely. It will greatly make a difference. Young college students really need to get active in their community. This will help them really get in touch with the people that are out there, and it will expand their personality and their characteristics that are about themselves.
All right.
Thank you.
Now, Melanie, tell us what the POWER, P-O-W-E-R, program is that you've implemented.
POWER. That is the acronym for People Optimizing What Everyone Respects. And what I feel everyone respects is confidence. And this is a program that I'm glad to say that my company has allowed me to make a national platform for them. They allowed me to bring students into the company, and actually they presented the company as a platform, a medium for these students to come in there and really see what their education and their community is about.
Very good. Good for you,
Howard.
Thank you.
Now, Karen.
Hello.
Hey, Karen.
Karen has a few fans in the audience.
Karen brought some family. All right, Karen. Do you feel the Southern Baptist's recent decision to ban women as pastors was an example of open discrimination and prejudice?
The decision to not allow women to preach, I think, is a good one, for the reason of you tend to respect a man more, and I know that may not be fair, but that's just the way that our society works.
All right, now, Karen, you want to be a news anchor for a major network.
Yes.
Who do you most admire in this field, and why?
Well, that's easy. I want to take over Katie Couric's job.
Don't we all, honey?
Except I don't know if I can get up that early. She does a good job of it, but that is my ultimate goal. That's what I would love to do one day.
All right. Thank you so much, Karen.
Thank you.
To all you ladies. We enjoyed getting to know you just a little bit better. Hopefully your hearts aren't beating quite so fast now. Well, stay tuned for the crowning of Miss Florida in just a moment. Don't you dare go anywhere.
Happens, turn to Channel 9 Eyewitness News to deliver breaking news coverage you can count on.
Win a Roush Mustang.
Race into Hardee's. Deal and win.
Visit Publix Supermarket, where understanding customers is just as important as understanding products. Enjoy what you buy and the time you spend buying it. Shop at Publix, where shopping is a pleasure.
When it comes to standard V6 torque, Chevy Silverado beats Ford F-150 and Dodge Ram 1500. That's why Silverado also beats Ford and Dodge in standard V6 towing capacity.
What'd you do to my truck?
I just gave it a wash.
And with an offer like this, we made a great truck look even better. Silverado, the truck from Chevy.
A man's got to protect his enemies. Everyone, please welcome back Kelly Meyer-Henry, Miss Florida 1999, to do her final walk.
Achieve.
places I've been and the incredible experience of representing the Sunshine State. I have to give thanks first and foremost to my Heavenly Father, who has given me the talent and the determination to pursue this dream. To my parents and family, thank you for your undying support and encouragement through the years. I love you. John, thank you for helping keep this year in perspective. I could not have done it without you. To the Miss Florida committee members and Richard and Jerry, thank you for making this year one I'll never forget. To the citizens of Florida, thank you for welcoming me so warmly everywhere I went. It has been an honor to represent you. Thank you for an unforgettable year.
Kelly, thank you for a wonderful year. You are the bomb, isn't she?
Incredible.
She is fantastic. Yeah. We wish her well in all her endeavors. She's represented the state of Florida well. We have a special thank you. You know, the Miss America Scholarship Program and Miss Florida is a volunteer organization and depends on the kindness of corporations. And so we say a special thank you to Bush Entertainment Corporation and McDonald's Restaurants for their generous support of our scholarship program. Thank you to both. We couldn't be here. It paid for my education completely. The scholarship program did. And so generous companies like that make it all happen. All right, now it's time to recognize some young women for special awards, and I believe you have the first one.
Yes, I do, ma'am. This year, the Liberal Arts Award for $3,000 will be announced in December 2000, given by Gracia Bell Livingston in honor of Maurice E. Cressley.
So we'll look forward to that in December of 2000. Now, the Scholastic Achievement Award, given by Michael and Kitty Potapow, of $1,500 goes to Shannon Kelly, Miss Seminole County.
Congratulations. The Jazz Talent Award, given by Larry Hernandez and Craig Wallace for $1,200, goes to Michelle Rivers, Miss South Dakota Coast.
The Burma Davis Posey Award, given by Jim and Burma Posey for $1,000, goes to Jessica Fuentes, Miss Homestead.
The Mary Petrie Morgan Interview Award, given by Dr. Don Morgan and Miss Florida Board for $750, goes to Karen Williams, Miss University of Florida.
Congratulations to all these young ladies. They're very committed to their communities and to their local organizations, and so they deserve these awards. We appreciate all of them. Thank you, ladies.
Congratulations, one and all.
Well, it's almost that time. Let's move over to this side of the stage because we're not going to get crowned this evening.
No,
but I no, unfortunately. Well, you know, they do say there's a little bit of queen in all of us.
You know.
I meant that in the most complimentary fashion.
Right on.
So you're right.
So you're right.
It's almost that time to make the announcement. Well, let's bring Kelly back out.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Florida 1999, Kelly Meyer Henry. Are you ready?
I'm ready?
Are you ready? Ladies, are you ready? Okay, I think it is it. The moment is upon us. We're ready to announce the runners-up and the new Miss Florida. May we have the envelope, please? Thank you. You are the best-looking guy tonight. Got the results. Oh, no, I'm sorry. He's the second best. You're the best. Queen. No, I'm just sorry. No, no, let's move on. Let's move on. I love you, Wayne. You know I do. And we start with the fourth runner-up to Miss Florida. She is Melanie Hill, Miss North Florida.
Wow. Third runner-up. Jamie Riney, Miss Hillsborough County.
And our second runner-up, Shauna Pender, Miss Azalea. Well, Wayne, we're down to two. One of them's going to be the first runner-up. The other will be our new Miss Florida.
This is incredible.
I know it. One lady's life will be changed forever. You'll call the runner-up, and that means the last lady standing is Miss Florida. You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, our first runner-up, Karen Williams, Miss University of Florida.
Your new Miss Florida, Candace Rodak, Miss First Coast. Every last one of them, they worked hard, deserve every blessing in the world. Congratulations to our runners-up, and especially to our new Miss Florida, Candace Rodak. She'll go on to the Miss America pageant, Wayne, this fall, October 14th. So be sure to tune in right here to ABC and see her compete.
Congratulations. Thank you very much for joining us tonight. Bye-bye.
Good night, everybody. God bless you.